Today I'm going to tell you about Nitai Chintamani. Nitai Chintamani is Nitai Gunamani. He is sleeping on his bed, his divine bed in the night. Sri Janvi and Vasudha are serving him, but he is in a trance thinking of which souls he will give his love to the next day, on that day, after the night. And he's calling out the names of the souls in his meditation. Tesham naam sada parth vartate hridaye mama. The words of Krishna in the Adi Puran actually have been brought to life by Nitai himself. He constantly, but Krishna thinks of those who think about him, take his name, then Krishna thinks of their name. But Nitai thinks of those who never think about him. Those who never want him, then he is ever theirs. He is searching for those souls. So he is compassionate. Nitai Chintamani. Why did I call him Nitai Chintamani? Because a Chintamani, when it touches others, they also become Chintamani. So by serving Nitai constantly, Janvi, Vasudha, Hadai, Padmavati, Ekachakra, Gopalas, Gopis, Dwadashas, Sakhas, and Dasas, Dasis, they are all constantly thinking of others' welfare. They are the abode of sharing their love, because Nitai is the ocean of sharing. He only thinks about sharing day and night. About other suffering, the devotee suffering, non-devotee suffering, all kinds of souls, whichever species they are. Because he is in everyone's heart, he is taking in their suffering. So imagine how much he is feeling. Srila Prabhupada says the anxiety of the Supreme Personality of Godhead for his part and parcels is the topmost form of compassion. And to reduce that anxiety means the greatest service to his heart, to touch his heart. So Janvi is most merciful. She, all the Vaishnava scriptures, she brought to Bengal. She walked from Bengal to Radhakund and delivered millions and millions, gave them causeless love. Veerchandra Prabhu gave that love to 2,000 Buddhists in Shweta Ganga, and thousands and thousands of, and this is not mere deliverance we are talking of, this is Swarup Siddhi. They were just giving love yatha tatha, here and there, just like Nitai. It was unprecedented that time, Nitai and his associates, even now, just by remembering them we get love, because they are always in the mood of sharing.